You, sir. Can you film everything? Can you film me? I mean, I just need you to follow my back and film everything for just the next couple of minutes.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Just follow my back.
Okay.
Stop right there.
You.
Me indeed.
You're the one who took Scarlet. Why would you take Scarlet? What'd she ever do to you?
She was a pawn, a mere pawn in my most elaborate plan to capture you. And now, for once in our lives, you are at my mercy.
What have I ever done to you? Why would you take her?
Wait. Robert?
Who's Robert?
Oh my god, it's you, Robert!
Me indeed.
Why?
You dare ask after all you've done?
It was just a birthday party!
Just a birthday party? Oh, it's on!
Okay, Robert, I'm sorry, alright? I don't want to make this a thing between us. Just call it a truce. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Please.
Alright, just thank you.
One more thing. I'm left-handed.
What? Oh! That just went straight into my heart. Hey, Robert. Good thing my lucky comic book blocked the blow. I feel like a power's been awoken inside me from that last little thing. I think I finally realized what type of hero I am. A superhero. Hey, little brother, explain this one to Mom. Read about it.